Buenos Aires, Reuters, the G20 agriculture ministers gathered in Buenos Aires this weekend had a Eurofront discussion a Euro about the fact that they do not want unilateral protectionist measures, German Agriculture Minister Julia Klockner told reporters on Saturday. In a joint statement, the ministers agreed not to adopt a Euro unnecessary obstacles a Euro to trade as global trade tensions escalate.